A deadly crash involving a pedestrian brought eastbound I-40 traffic in the metro to a halt. It happened this afternoon near Rio Grande. It's not known yet what caused the crash, but state police closed all lanes of eastbound traffic to investigate and clear the scene. That caused traffic to back up nearly to Atrisco Vista. We're told it is slowly starting to move again.